Guys, so straight for this video, I am coming with a trade. Oh my gosh, I just got two king bees for the price of one. Do you guys? That was such a fair trade. Oh my, I just got two king bees for the price of one. Guys, that was really fair. Okay, I am happy with that trade. Eek! I'm very happy. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm very happy. Oh my gosh, yay, that was a really good trade. Anyways, hi guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are gonna be doing some trading and growing up pets and practically what we normally do in Adopt Me. I haven't posted a video in quite a bit. I haven't posted a video in quite a bit. As you can see, this server is a very It's an alright server, you know. I am not that rich, but I do have a pink cat, and it is neon as well. So, hopefully we could try to get some trades for it, and yeah, I kind of put some accessories on it. It looks very cute. Anyways, I don't know what I really want for this. I traded a neon flower dragon for it, and like some, and then they added like a rabbit and like some petwa. So, I don't know if it was fair. No, they added this, and then they added something else. I don't know, but I think it was a quite fair trade, because you can't get these anymore, and these are quite rare to get. So, trading neon pink cat. These are quite rare, so I'm hoping to get something good. Yeah. Also, soon, okay, go follow me on Roblox. My username will be down in the description below, and I might, if I get 20 subscribers on my account, I'll be making a group on Roblox. So all you need to do is just follow me, and hopefully I get some subscribers. Anyways, yeah, a rideable Shiba Inu. We're gonna add anything. I would want this for any like a normal neon legendary, so like a neon fire eyed dragon or a neon fire eyed. Actually, once I used to have one of these and was neon fire eyed, and they added some snow pumas and stuff. I did it for a neon fire eyed turtle, and I think I was overpaying a bunch. So yeah, I don't know. Oh my gosh, this is quite a fair offer. I'm just gonna say friendly Morgan. Nine. Okay, I'm gonna friend them because I do really want this trade, but I don't know if it's a fair trade. Let's see if they're over here. Add friend. Oh, there are the max limits. Oh, I don't know, guys. Okay, so since I don't really think it's fair. I'm just gonna, even though you can't get these anymore. Oh, they added an off-roader. Yeah, for me, it doesn't really do anything. I don't know. I was just like a moment of silence there. I always like check with my friends if the trade is fair. Is that only me? But I always check with my friends. So I'm gonna quickly just see if my friends think this is like a fair trade. I don't, oh my gosh, my dream pet, neon albino. I'ma just see what my friend thinks about this trade, and if it's fair, I'm gonna do it. Okay, it's a bit blurred, but it's fine. Oh no, I don't know if I should do the trade or not. I'm very, very two-minded. I don't know. Also, I'm very happy with that King B trade. That was a really good trade. I didn't think they would do that. I don't know. My friend probably will say no, but let's see. She's like, accept, please. I'm just gonna say, just so that she doesn't think I'm AFK. I don't know. Okay, my friend said I don't know. She's like, maybe, but I've gotten, I probably I'm very two-minded on this trade. And you guys at home will probably be like, accept or don't accept. Oh my gosh, my dream pet. I have a lot of dream pets, guys, but that's a neon giraffe. Oh my gosh. I'm declining. Oh, I might decline it. Yeah. I'm going to decline. Okay, I'm gonna decline because I already have a toucan and I'm making a neon ginger cat, and no one really wants these because they took away the off-roader. I'm declining this trade. I'm very sorry, but that took really long for me to kind of like accept. I get very nervous on trades because I don't know if it's fair or not, but if I know it's a fair trade, I know it's a fair trade. Anyways, trading neon pink. I'm gonna make it neon rideable. I actually got the best trade yesterday. I had a rival potion. I was gonna make this rideable, but I got it for Oh my gosh. They're not doing that trade. They're not. I already know it. They're not gonna do it. But if they do, oh my god. I'm very surprised at this trade here. They accepted. I don't know. Okay. I mean, it's a pink cat as well as a risable lion, and I love lions, but this is neon, and you can't, like, it's a meh trade, but I'm very, very, okay, I sent my friend the trades, and she said, yes, yeah, I think it's fair. I do think it's fair. I'm gonna accept. Wait, actually, I mean, I need a neon dragon for this, but it's a rideable. Oh, I don't know. I'm, again, another really two-minded offer. I'm very, very, oh, I don't know. Okay, so my friend, I'm gonna see if she can join, because I really wanted to join. It's actually Carmen, the one that was in my latest video. I don't know if, yeah, I'll probably ask if she can join, and if you guys remember Carmen from my last, like, a really, yeah. Just, yeah, anyways. Yeah, I think I'm gonna accept, because this is practically, like, three pink cats for a rideable lion and a normal pink cat. So, I'm gonna say add, like, question mark. And we're gonna see if they do, because, let's see if they add anything. They might have seen my thing. But if they add, like, oh, they added a frostbite graph, but they didn't really. Wait, I'm very confused. Okay, I'm gonna decline. I'm very sorry. Actually, very. Okay, yeah, I declined that offer because I did not. Like, it was a good offer, but, I know I could get better. Like, I know I could. So, I know I could get better, but, I don't know. I used to have a rideable potion. Oh, the Morgan girl's back. Oh, my. I might. Oh, my gosh. She's back with a good trade, and I might, you know. Ooh, that is. This is a good trade. I don't know though. Okay, she accepted. She's like, it's her dream, so she'll do anything for it. My friends are responding. Okay, now she is. Okay, never mind. Because I really want to get her opinion on this trade. My friend's like, probes. Okay, I'm still gonna maybe. Oh, I don't know. I'm very, like, two-minded again. But I already. Yeah, I'm accepting. I'm probably gonna accept this trade, but I don't know if I should. Ooh, flyer kitsune and a golden rat and a toucan and a neon flyer eyed chocolate labrador for this. I mean, these are kind of overrated. No one really likes them much. Well, like under. I don't know. Anyways, I'm probably gonna accept, decline, I don't know. Okay, I'm, oh, this person's like, please, I'm like, I don't, ooh, it's a good trade, but I don't know. Oh my gosh, this is very stressful. Doing trades is stressful. Got to say, I might accept just to grow my legendary inventory. You know what? I'm accepting. This is a very stressful moment for me, guys. Oh, I don't know. This is so stressful. Do you guys ever have those trades which take so long for you to think about and then you decline them? That's a bit of a sad moment there, but it is what it is. I'm gonna do it. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm gonna do it. Like, okay. I'm gonna say bye to Star, the neon pink cat, and say hello to these legendaries and ultra rares and neon, whatever this is. Anyways, I'm gonna accept in 3, 2. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna accept. You can't get golden rats anymore. You can get kitsunes, but they're Robux. And then I'll grow my inventory, my legendary inventory. So, but would this be worth a neon flyer-eyed dragon? Would this? No. So I don't know. Oh my gosh. You know what? Yeah. Oh, this is very stressful. You guys are probably bored. You guys can skip this part where I just sit here waiting if I should or not. I don't know. If that was like rideable or fly ride, I probably would, cause yeah. You guys, I'm not making you guys stay for this part. You can skip the video. And she's like, hurry please. Do you have any more ledges? I'm just gonna ask, do you have any more ledges? I'm just asking, like, if she does. Oh. Okay. She took away the kitsune. Okay. I was about to say, that's a bit sad, you know. Yeah, I might do it. Boy, that was really close to the accepting button. I know this is like, but I don't know. It's so stressful. It does grow my legendary inventory, and I am not. This is not my favorite. Also, yeah. I'm probably gonna just accept it. I'm need to stop thinking. I'm accepting. So I'm gonna scrap in 3, 2, 1. Please take care of Star. Oh no, okay, please take care of Star. What's she gonna say? Okay, please take care of Star. Goodbye, Star. See you soon. Okay, I'm accepting, I'm accepting. Oh no. There you go. Please take care of her. Okay, so she really... This person's excited that I did it. You're welcome. Okay, well, I did that trade, and I think it was fair. I don't know. Anyways, oh, this is really cute. This is very cute. Wow. Very cute indeed. Now, I have 4 legendaries. Wow. Cool. This is cool. I have another toucan that I can trade, so I don't have to worry about trading my other toucan, and I don't have to worry about it at all anymore. Yay! And a golden rat. I mean, these are pretty cool. I'm very happy with that trade. Really, yay. Okay, I did the trade. I did it, I did it, I did it. Okay, I was very nervous. But I think it was worth it, and I think, I'm quite happy, so Star's gone, so that's a bit sad. But I have Tom, and Tom is my neon blue eyed ginger cat, and I'm never in a million years trading Tom. If I get another neon blue eyed ginger cat, I'll be trading that one, but Tom is never to be traded. It'll be staying in my inventory forever, ever, ever, like, oh my gosh, never leaving it. Anyways, I'm very awesome. I actually really want another one, so I'm probably gonna trade her for it. So I'm probably trade a kit soon for a Neon Fly Ginger Cat, because that is quite there. Hopefully she accepts. Oh no, she declined my trade. I'm gonna say who has Neon Fly Ginger Cat. Oh, I should probably be on a mission to make a mega neon ginger cat, neon fly ginger cat. That would actually be really cool. I should, I really should. Anyways, no one does. No clues. Oh, I'm really excited! Anyways, I'm probably gonna end the video there, and I'm probably gonna be like spamming with videos today. So stay tuned for the spam. Anyways, make sure to like and subscribe. If the video is boring, I'm very, very sorry, but please go follow my TikTok account. I only have one video on there, so yeah. But anyways, please follow, and the link will be in the description below. I think I'll see, yeah, probably. And hope you guys had a good day, and I will be doing a giveaway very soon, so please stay tuned for that. But yeah, see you guys next time. Bye. There'll probably be another video coming up today, because yeah, so you'll probably be seeing a lot of videos today and tomorrow. But get ready for the spam.